On the next six questions with John DeLuca.
Imagine being punished because you're voting your conscience and you're voting what you think is best for your constituents.
State Representative Patricia Morgan on political retribution at the Rhode Island State House, Thursday at 6 and 11.